Rose Bay has this crisp contrast. In the back, you have a really smooth marbling white, but in threads, all of these black lines that it almost looks like a piece of art. Very artistic. It really can blend with so many things. And what I love to do with Rose Bay is a pop of color.